Let's listen to Sheldon and Shaina from MFC Couples Bangalore as they share their experiences of being on mission.
Hello, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. My name is Sheldon Mascarenhas, and this is my lovely, beautiful wife,
Shaina Mascarenhas.
And we are part of the South Bangalore Couples Chapter. We got married about 2 years ago, and prior to our marriage, we were both part of the Singles Ministry. And through this ministry, we got to serve on various missions all across the country and most particularly South India. Through my missions, I got to serve in Mangalore, in Chennai, in Kanyakumari, and the various campus ministries in Bangalore, in the various colleges in Bangalore, to name a few. You know, mission really changed my perspective. I will tell you how. So prior to going on mission, I always thought like, you know, we are serving in this community. We are part of our households. We practice and live a holy Christian life in our day-to-day lives. But when we go out into our workplaces, when we go out into our friend circles, the situation is completely different. Some of us, including myself, started to, you know, have a double standard. Be holy and use good language, control my language with people in the community. And at workplace, you know, let it all loose. And I thought to myself, how could I ever invite or how could I ever reach out to such people for a CLS or for any of the retreat? When I went for mission, I realized that the people of God really thirst for His words, are really looking for God, are really searching for God. And when they listen to the teachings, when they come for sharings, they really want to know more about God, want to know how they can change their lives, want to know how we live our lives in Christ. And that really changed my whole perspective.
Similarly, having known Kannada, I was called to be a part of the Kannada ministry, to sing in the music ministry, and we were teaching as well in the regions of Karnataka like Gulbarga, Hiriyur, Shimoga. Now, this used to happen over the weekends. And I remember then, I used to work in night shifts and finish work at 4 in the morning every day. And this 5-day work week was really tiring for me. And then when called on these missions to travel Saturday early in the morning and then get back on Monday morning again and go to work, this sounded really tiring for me. And also, I used to miss out on all the singles fellowships that were conducted over the weekend. And I used to think to myself, should I say yes and go, or should I take this time to rest and refresh? But then every time I was called on these missions to travel, it was God who inspired me and encouraged me to say yes. I was weak as a human, but it was God's strength which gave me the courage and strength to say yes and go. And as I went there, I saw the people and their thirst for God. And also the simplicity and humility in which they lived lives that actually changed my perspective about life. And I saw that bearing fruits in myself as well.
Brothers and sisters, in the book of Nehemiah, chapter 8, verse 10, the word of God says, "The joy of the Lord is your strength." And that is exactly what Shaina experienced in her life. Brothers and sisters, what we are trying to say to you today is, if you feel that God is calling you on mission, do not say no. If you have heard your household servant constantly, you know, telling you need to go on mission, you need to serve in this area, or your formator is constantly pushing you into service, brothers and sisters, it's God who's trying to tell you to get into His mission, because He wants to work in your life just as He worked in our lives through going and serving His people. Brothers and sisters, the word of God in Matthew chapter 9 verse 37 says, "The harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few." Brothers and sisters, God is calling each one of you. You might be feeling that you are not worthy. You might be feeling that, you know, you're not ready right now. You might be feeling like, you know, when you went for your CLS or you went for your retreat, you saw those people serving you, how well they did it, and you are not up to that mark yet. But brothers and sisters, God is calling you and He wants to use you. So just give Him a yes and you see how your lives will change. God bless you.